Extreme rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
This is just brute power.
Release German. And finds a counter.
Uh-oh.
Blitz. Down, trying to knock your opponent's block up.
Down in the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Moved at the right time.
Savage knee to the face. Hard side kick. Down with a power bomb. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Yeah. Oh, God, that hurt.
Byron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quickly and know when to seize the opportunity?
Absolutely. That could be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
And he denies Slapjack. Taking this one back to the ring now. He returns to the ring.
Kick to the gut. Boom! Brutal forward.
Oh, look at the... Man, that hurts! This match grinded him down a little. Return fire from Mace.
T-Bar fends that off.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Boom! Getting tossed around.
Great athleticism.
Oh! With authority!
Vicious right forward.
Back into the ring. In this one.
Oh, and he is.
That's going to hurt.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
Nice press! And the piston left right hands! Teeing off!
Look at this combination of strikes!
This relentless.
Into the ring again.
Slapjack gets out of the way.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Decision here. Shake off the cobwebs away from your opponent.
Oh, brutal fall.
Oh, right to the ladder. I don't know how stable that looks, Michael.
Mace on the receiving end.
And the apron.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Spinning side slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Counter from T-Ball. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. He's got the answer for that one.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Across the hand with the axe handle.
there, weak.
Set up for a second time. Sky high! Way up there.
Mace on the cusp of ending it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
This press! And the piston-like right hands.
What a shot. Oh, and a knee to the face.
He avoids the damage.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Big boot!
Incredible. DDT!
Is it enough? The cover! He turns it around on T-Bar.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Fatal Four-Ways we've ever seen.